any five you want.
Does it matter?
I would make some variety to it. Don't do 257 or 8 or 60, but you can do anything.
Ooh, 512.
Okay.
Let's do
426.
This one's
so let's do it.
349. Ooh, let's get a tiny one.
Oh, no.
You want a total of 6. I think that's the least number of points we can do and feel good.
Okay, I'll put this one back. And then, right here. That one's 420.
I think it's good.
They're like similar. They're 20 off. Is that an 8? Oh, no.
Pretty sure I got that.
Alright. Oh, these two are the same.
Now, what are we. We're, our variable is frequency, right? We're changing frequency. Mm-hmm. So, frequency is our x axis, correct?
I hope they can see that.
Correct? Because this is what we're controlling the frequency. We're measuring the wavelength.
Okay, these are good.
All right.
If they're like 40 apart, is that okay?
Whatever. I mean, we just want a nice spread on our line. All right.
This is really kind of two.
Okay. Now, I'm going to set up the Excel sheet so the first. And you're going, somebody's got to write, so you might have to, they can be propped against the tuning fork sound.
Okay.
So the top number was 56.8, the bottom number was 23.7. If I subtract those two, then I get 33.1. Frequency was 256, and if I multiply that by 4, I get 1.324. Okay? So we're going to do this as many times as we can, so we can record what the okay, now I want you to look at what I'm going to do. I'm going to record the top location, or actually, this band is.
Oh.
Top location of the PVC, the part that's in the air. Then where the water level is, you're going to read those numbers to him.
Mm-hmm.
Then he doesn't have to do this because I can do it in Excel, but the next step is to subtract those two positions because
okay.
That's the length of the resonance cavity. Then we're going to record the fork. So you've got to record what fork was being used. Okay? And then lambda,
yep.
We decided was 4 times the length of the resonance cavity. Right?
Okay.
So lambda equals 4L. And so this is exactly, this is A, B, C, D, E. Those are my columns.
What do you call it? The resonance cavity?
Resonance cavity. So that's the air, that's
like
the section of the pipe that's resonating. Right. Okay? And they should be able to hear the resonance getting louder. Right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Hopefully.
All right. I'm game. All right. So top.
Do we want to start with small or large?
You can do anything you want.
Let's start large.
Do these stay together or does this move?
This is going to move and I'll hold this.
Okay.
You got this.
Okay.
Frequency.
Here. Where should we point them? Here?
Remember, the fork has to be sideways at the top.
Yeah.
And as soon as it hits the PVC, it dies.
So this is what we're doing. And then Alan's going to be recording on the board. I'll just show you our first trial so you can make sure you know it. Ow. Is it recording? Sweet. And then we'll flip you to the board so you can get data.
Let's hit it.
All right.
Get it, hit it. You don't have to laugh.
Ready?
Okay, so it sounds like
you could keep hitting that fork all you want. You want the loudest point.
That's pretty loud.
Oh, okay. I think that's it.
Right here. Yeah, this is the one. Okay, sweet. So, it's 40, or are you doing it in centimeters? Yeah. 41.3.
Okay. Then the bottom where the water is?
Yes, let me put it back on 41.3. The water is at... Wait. Oh, you mean where the bottom of the PVC pipe
is? Yeah, where the two, where the PVC exits the water.
Oh, okay. That's always going to be the same. Oh, no, it's not.
No, because as you remove more tube, the water level falls.
No, but it's always going to be the same because the meter stick is constant. And
okay, lift the tube out.
No, but like...
Lift the tube out a lot just to see.
Thank you.
Okay, yeah, so the water level changes. All right, so when you have the top at the right point, then measure what the water level is.
Okay. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Water level is 24.8.
Okay, good enough. Thank you. And the fork was?
The fork was, Sarah, what are the hertz?
The 512.
I have 7.
The fork was what?
512.
512, okay. Go for it.
All right, let's hit it.
Frequency of the fork was?
440.
440, and now I need the water.
Yes, the water. Okay.
440.
The top was 43.5, the bottom was not told yet.
5.
24.5?
Yes.
Okay. Next one. So tell me the fork first, Sarah. That way we can get
this
that
one is 349.2.
Okay.
349.2
is the next one.
Oh. Oh. I could pass it. How's it? How's this? Here, go up.
Yeah, like right here.
Okay, that is 48.0 centimeters.
And the water?
And the water level is 24.1.
Okay.
No, wait, 0.2. Sorry, change that.
Okay.